Tune in this week to see Small Ginger more incorrect than anyone has ever been on planet Earth. That's the podcast.
Life did change, though.